just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Couldn't we do it at Delphi House?
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Ballard put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I blame her.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
But I saw her.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm going to have to keep you at Delphi House.
No, no, I've got it. Blake, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Go, go. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Thank you. Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane.
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
Get away from me.
Your father made me a monster.
He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil, and she was the price.
There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Girl.
Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
Both know that's not true.
It's okay. Just try not to worry. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
No. Nothing.
Be downstairs if you need anything.
Work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here, Ballard?
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
She's up in her room. I did what I can, but she's not saying much.
Cook is dead, and she was there. She must know more than she's telling.
It doesn't look good, I'll give you that.
Visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
Save her. No.
what you want? Or will you join me? We can destroy Lucien and set your mother free.
No. You killed him. You ruined my life.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this, your father made it. Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
Yeah. That's something I prepared earlier.
Father had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making a perfect.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
After all I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing? How can you let them get away with it?
There has to be another explanation.
Those girls have no one. They go there looking for help. Instead, they're shot full of drugs and dragged from their beds. Your father did the same to your mother. And he did the same to me, too.
He loved me. He was a good man.
He was testing you. Grooming you. Waiting for you to grow. He wanted you to take your mother's place. You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
Okay.
The medallion. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Show me how.
He's one of them, Erica. You didn't have a choice. Let's go. We need to kill the lights. Whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine and cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! What about Hannah? Have you seen her?
She never came back after her operation. They must have taken her somewhere else. You should go. I'll get her out. We'll wait for you. Anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. They exhumed the body. She's dead. My God, what have you done? Please, trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.
For the fairground, its lights down in the very last ride, and the world's in the dark. The footfall is scattered and the litter blows wild, and the world's in the dark. Oh, oh, oh. And the world's in the extractors pump grill smoke and all plates cool down, and the world's in the dark, and the drunk trip on tire tracks scarred deep in the ground, and the world's in the dark. Oh, scale the fences when no one's around, and the world's in the dark. I could clamber through the ghost train and never make a sound, while the world's in the dark. Oh, while the world's in the dark. All that made me feel alive is fading outside. You know, I could climb the service lines and never close my eyes. While the world's in the dark, you'll be the heroes in your nightmares, and I'll be the king of the skies. While the world's in the dark.